if you're a tech starter who's come to IndiQ Ventures to talk about to pitch their business ideas, then I'd encourage them to think about four things before they come to us. Firstly, understand your customers and be assured that they've actually liked what you do and are prepared to pay for it. Because all too often you say, this is what customers will do and this is what customers may do. We want to know what customers have done and how they've interacted with you. The second thing is to be clear about what you bring to the party, so your personal credibility, whether you've done it yourself before or whether you've worked in a similar field, that needs to be expressed because we need to know we'll be backing you to run this business. The third thing is to be confident. So on the day, you need to be wholly confident in what you're talking about. And if you're not, don't pitch. Because we'll find it will become clear that you're lacking in that confidence, and that will be, you only get one chance to do this, so make sure that counts. And probably the last thing and the thing that fails most businesses when they come to us is that they've spent too long analysing how they're going to go and where they're going to do it, and they've got a great big business plan that supports what they do. Well, actually, the time they've taken writing that business plan, we'd have been expecting them to go out and sell stuff to customers. We want people who are doers, who make things happen, rather than just write reports. And I don't know whether you noticed all that, but in those four tips, none of them directly mention tech. These suggestions suit a non-tech business as much as they do a tech business.